Today's January 20th, 2013, and this is why we live in Florida.